Hello, Eric Gross here, co-founder of the Tech Academy. We made this video to explain our Intro to Coding classes. Right off the bat, I want to clarify that these classes are a totally different thing than our coding boot camps. You're not enrolling in a coding boot camp by signing up for one of our Intro to Coding classes. The Intro to Coding classes are various online courses we created to give students a taste of coding. For example, we have a Python for Beginners class, a JavaScript for Beginners class, Coding for Beginners, and more. As you can see by the names, these classes are for beginners and people who've never coded before. By the way, Python and JavaScript are just names of popular programming languages. Programming languages are the various ways one can write commands to create computer programs and websites. Each Intro to Coding class takes around 10 hours to complete. If you choose, you can spend extra time on various assignments and so take longer on the classes. Here are some of the differences between the Tech Academy's Intro to Coding classes and our coding boot camps. For our boot camps, we charge a set weekly fee, with the full tuition paid up front. Intro to Coding classes are a one-time fee. Once you pay for the class, you have access to the course for an entire year. The Intro to Coding classes are much shorter than the courses on our boot camps. When you enroll in one of our coding boot camps, you gain access to our instructors and job placement staff, meaning a major component of what your boot camp tuition covers is service and help from Tech Academy employees. Our Intro to Coding classes are fully automated and require no interaction with our employees, and so they're completed with no instructor assistance. You simply work yourself through the classes on your own. This is the primary reason we're able to offer the Intro to Coding classes for such a low price. The purpose of the Tech Academy's coding boot camps is to bring about entry-level software developers. If your purpose is to learn all the skills needed to break into the tech industry, then our boot camps are the better choice. The purpose of our Intro to Coding classes is to give students basic experience in coding, mainly to see if it's a subject they're interested in learning more about. The Tech Academy's Intro to Coding classes can be studied online from anywhere in the world. They're self-paced, and students work through the content on their own. As I mentioned, the classes are fully automated, so you won't be working with any instructors. You just study through them on your own time. These classes mainly consist of reading and coding assignments. Additionally, there are sometimes videos and quizzes. The Intro to Coding classes were created assuming students have no technical background and have never written code. Some of the content in these Intro to Coding classes is included in our boot camps, and some isn't. So if you're ready to try out coding to see what you think of it, sign up for our Intro to Coding classes today. We hope you enjoy them and go on to enroll in one of our boot camps. Good luck!